He's trying to dodge there. Again. Just died right there a minute ago. Died again. I was gonna say it looked like the shield was gone, but I was just pressing the wrong button there. Zero souls. Not surprised. I still got all of these things though. So that's good. Let me go back to the thing and see if I can sell those or not. Not able to. But I'll never know.
It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons or forge ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living, and with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, huh?
He sounds to me like Professor Snape. Wonder if it's the same person talking.
No interest, eh?
I would be happy.
Guess I can deposit things. Yeah.
Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound with me. Best of luck to you.
Back to that place. Boletarian Palace. Okay, are they back again? I have a feeling they might be. Time. Bye. Sword. Too bad you cannot seem to sell items in the game. That would be a major help, I think. Ah. Okay, let's try this area again. Zigzagging motions to keep from getting hit by the arrows. Let them follow me. Then I can take them on one at a time. That was the plan before they stopped following me, anyway. Oh, he went right into the pit thing there. Bye-bye. So I assume going down there is bad, so I'll stay up on this side. Again. You died. least they did not get to get into Ozzy. Here we go. Maybe I can try dodging and hitting them afterwards. Aw, already dead. Gotta get used to. Dodging. Bye-bye. Okay, that helped a lot. Barely got hit. Okay, so you know you want me. The fire trick again. Bye bye. So, okay. I was trying to dodge there, but again. This died right there a minute ago. Berserk over there. Okay. Soldier's Lotus. Let's see what that is. Bleeding, I guess, according to the description. Bye-bye. See my soul down there. Hope I can recover it. Go. gonna be relentless this time. Don't know what water spell does, unless it's a defensive spell. I got one of them.